I know a lot of the people that have been a part of the academy, and they have grown, they have matured, they've become people that you can build around and are helping build the kingdom of God and bringing sons and daughters into the kingdom. And so the fruit of it, you know, you can have a lot of amazing things going on, but what would the fruit look like? And I've seen the fruit, and it makes a difference.